Music plays in technicolor behind my eyes in the car ride, 1,000 or so kilometers away from my baby left in her lush blue case, but I can still hear the notes she plays, and as my fingers fondle her keys in my bleak imagination, I can feel her radiating through my arms, buzzing underneath my tongue and gums, the hum on my lips, now merely a distant state of bliss. Beyond my imagination, I hear you talking about something not important, and I hear the inflection like you're asking a question, and I have to say, I'm sorry, I was playing music in my head. What did you say again? I left my six-string shooter with a luthier after a brief accident at a bus stop late, smashed her face on the sidewalk, despair as I had to pay the repair just to play her. So I'd sit on street-side benches and listen to gypsy violinists playing mournfully, each note tearing my heart. I can no longer stand to be apart from my baby. I can't wait to once again wail protest songs written before my time, a small space made resonant where strangers turn to smiles with loose change to fill my case and stomach. But they see me with a saxophone and ask me if I can play Baker Street or Careless Whisper, and my ukulele doesn't belong somewhere over the rainbow or tiptoeing through tulips, but I do so tiptoe when I'm looking down my nose, belting out a note to tell you the world is screwed. It's what I've decided to do to get by, because I fly, I soar when I sing, a lack of anything, a black void. And if something you don't understand is the loose change slips from your hand, cashing in on a good deed, you'll be pleased to think that that dollar you gave me will save me the dignity of dumpster diving, but I just do this to keep me thriving and the world jiving on the message and the image I portray as I slay evil corporations with my words, even if no one heard the vibration of frustration and hate karma coming their way. But no, you won't find me at the picket line with a sign screaming obscenity. That's too much for me. I'd rather play and sing with laughter in the faces of the people walking by. And those that take the time to sit on street side benches and listen, I know they feel every note, every word I sing, piercing their ears, breaking through the static. Thank you.